What do you do when you live in a boring city? You do this. Well, since I suck at getting signs and oh boy, that was sketch. We're
damn road.
Excuse me. We are in Outer Banks, North Kakalaki. I sounded real southern right there. You coming? Are you coming? Thank you, you gentleman, you. It's okay for the woman to be polite, too. Hello, I've waited here for you. Aw, I suck at this. I'm trying to get it on the hook. Alright, let's just go. We're never gonna make this. I'm recording crap. All right, left hand throw. I'm not left-handed. Not bad. Literally just stopped here to get a drink. I see you, donkey. We're coming for you. I'm recording. Bye, lovely. We'll miss you. We'll see you next time. What are you doing, fool? Oh boy. Now we gotta get out of this. I'm just gonna take the shortcut. So instead of going to Cape Hatteras Lighthouse, which is apparently the tallest lighthouse on the East Coast, we're gonna go to this little Bodhi Island one and check it out because we've never been there before. So we missed the turn. Well, I don't think we're gonna be able to climb it because homeboy's taking pictures back there. I don't know if you can see it, but. Well, we're gonna take this trail since we can't climb it because of those people over there ruining our lives. This isn't fascinating at all. Thanks, guys. See it, champion of the day. I've never felt like this much of a tourist in my life. North Carolina. Do you see what I see? Got myself a toe ring, what's up?
You're supposed to do it back, Jeremy.
You failed! I asked you to go slow, you jerk. I drank too much water, and I feel like I'm gonna throw up. It appears to me that we've made it. That is the Atlantic Ocean. And that is the sound. And that is Bay. Hey guys, we're gonna let you in on a secret. We're gonna go to me and Jeremy's secret beach, okay?